Several days ago, we posted a video of the charging curve of the Apple Watch, and this time, the Apple Watch Ultra comes with a fast charger to woven cable. And today, we'll take apart this cable to see if it's worthy. Firstly, take it out from the cardboard. As you can see, this is a high-density woven cable, which is more durable than the normal one. The USB-C connector is not a full-pin design. There is no protection sleeve at the junction between the cable and the connector. The top of the charging pad adopts white plastic with a shallow hollow in the middle, and the back and round sides adopt aluminum alloy, which is very similar to the MagSafe charger. Specs info are on the side, model is A2515, and it supports the input of 5 volts, 1 amp. The diameter of the charging pad is about 27.5 mm, thickness is about 6 mm, and total length is about 96 cm, and weight is about 31 grams. Next, let's go ahead and take it apart. Start from the charging pad. Use the heat gun to heat the plastic. So we can use the spatula to pry along the gap and remove the plastic cover at the top. The black induction film is attached to the coil, and then remove it. The wireless charging coil is under it. Another layer of black ferrite material is under the coil. Continue heating. And we can dig out the entire module inside. The small magnets and iron plate are on the back. A QR code is at the bottom. Continue heating. We can separate the cable and the mantle case. Different wires are soldered to the coil, and the solder joint is fixed with red glue. All wires are wrapped with heat-shrinkable tubes for insulation. Next, let's move to the USB-C connector. Cut off the plastic shell of the connector, and the internal components are reinforced with a steel sleeve. A plastic ring is above the solder joints. There are two circles of dense solder joints. Next, let's continue to remove the steel sleeve. The front and back sides of the PCBA are covered with thermal adhesives. And the cable tie that fixes the cable is on the left. Clean up the adhesives, and all components on the PCBA module are protected by glue. Clean up the glue to take a closer look at every single chip. The wireless charging controller is at the center of the PCB and from STMicroelectronics. It is also an MCU with built-in FPU. Here is the T240 crystal oscillator for the MCU. Two MOSFET drivers are on two sides of the MCU, which are used to drive wireless charging MOSFETs. A customized chip and some capacitors are on the back. This customized chip can work with the inductor next to it to regulate the wireless charging voltage. There is a chip on the upper left corner marked with C2BU. These are the solder joints. The red and blue wires are connected to the charging coil, and the silver wire is used for grounding. Well, that will be all components of this fast charger to woven cable. Compared with Apple Watch Series 8, this woven cable won't get tangled easily. Considerable protection measures have been taken for the USB-C connector and the charging pad. Okay, that's all for today's video. We also took apart the standard Apple Watch fast charger before. You can click the corners to have a look. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!